Hey guys, welcome back to Devil May Cry 3, and let's get on to Mission 5. Spy Air Hike.
Destroying the luck for me, devil boy! And welcome to hell! Please accept my gift. Don't be humble. Just take it. After all, we're buddies, aren't we?
Buddies.
Well, isn't that special? To be honest, I was expecting something a little better than this.
Say hello to the bird enemies. Now, you can't attack these guys normally, otherwise they multiply. What you gotta do first is petrify them with your guns. And then you can kill them. Also multiply on their own if you want. Ah, a portal. So this is a new addition to the special edition of this game, a jester fight. And this one's actually required. These fights are not fun, I can tell you that much.
Oops.
Yeah, get out of here. Style level up. Trickster level 2. Very nice. Trickster is actually my favorite style in the game. Swordmaster's not far behind, though. So we need to get to the top of this room and use the astronomical board. That opens paths away to an island. It also activates a jump pad. The Vajura. I think that's how you pronounce it anyway. Let's use it here. Kick. Soul of Steel. But of course, these guys aren't just gonna let you walk away with it. So with the Soul of Steel, you can cross here safely. Another fragment. Very nice. Should be another secret mission right here. Defeat all enemies without taking damage. Thank you.
Get out of here. Thank you.
Kill these guys as fast as possible, otherwise they're gonna bring the elevator down. I am gonna buy a large final star. Because the next boss is actually quite tough at this point. I don't wanna have to use it, but.
Look, brother. It's been ages, but we finally have company.
I see that.
We must entertain our guest.
You're right. We have to be gracious hosts.
What should we do?
How do I know? We need to come up with something.
Brother, our guest is sighing.
Sigh? What is sigh?
Well, a sigh is when...
Enough already! How long are you two gonna keep carrying on like this? In case you didn't get the hint, I'll spell it out. Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
Our job here is to guard this pool.
That's right. We can't let you pass.
So, say hello to the next boss of the game, Agni and Rudra. These guys can be quite tough.
Ha!
got him. Got them both. Phew, that was tough.
Wait! Yes, wait! We have been waiting for a long time. Yes, a very long time. For someone stronger than us. Someone who can control us. My name is Agni. And my name is Rudra. You shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you.
Okay, but on one condition.
What is it? Name it!
No.
No. Talking.
Fair enough. As you wish.
Now these guys are my favorite weapon in the game. Impressive.
No talking. Good.
So the whole reason I tried to kill them at the same time is because if you kill one without killing the other, the one brother will grab his other brother's sword and he gets even more powerful. So more than anything, you want to try and prevent that. I like to see S rank. Let's see if I can fit another mission in here. Showing off her skills. Nicely done, lady. Definitely equipping Agni and Rudra. Get Jetstream. Mission start. It's a mission, we need to collect 3 jewels to activate that laser thing there. So first, we're gonna go down the Path of Wisdom. The Test of Wisdom, I should say. This one's the quickest. Infant, 4 legs. An adult, 2 legs. And an old man, 3, if you include his cane. Alright, Essence of Intelligence. Alright, 1 down, 2 to go. Now for the test of skill. Oh boy, doesn't this look fun? Luckily with Trickster, it's not so bad. In fact, it's quite easy. Right? Essence of a technique acquired. Now for the final trial. Test of the Warrior. So the trick to this test is you have to keep lighting the crest there, otherwise the enemies are invincible. It is quite annoying. Okay, so maybe the enemies aren't invincible, but they are a lot tougher to bring down. Yeah! Alright, that's all. Essence of fighting. Alright, back to that laser-looking machine. You really only need two, but if you get all three, you get an extra weapon. Nothing happened. Got the Artemis, a new gun. Hello there, lady.
Well, well. You've grown stronger.
Go to hell.
You point a gun at me, your own kin, your dear papa.
The only family I ever had was my mother. And she's dead!
You break my heart. After all, it was I who gave you your name. My darling daughter.
Another family feud, huh? Guys, that's it for this part. I'll see you next time.